Hello, people of the tubes.
And hello and welcome to Game Squid.
There you are. So I was making a function for duplication, and I finally fixed it so it's not so. It doesn't break the prefabs anymore when I duplicate. Not that that's very obvious what that means, but it means that my own function works better. I guess I might as well show you.
Oh, thank you.
Here we go. So I move it here, and then okay, that's weird. Right, it makes multiple balls because I told it where to, so you can make lines of seeds or balls or whatever.
Yeah,
and there's still prefabs, I think. Yeah, I guess I can't check now, but they should be. Because that was the whole thing I did yesterday, so they don't fuck up in a weird way, but when you click on them anymore. So now that that's settled, let's move away from these dung balls. Yes.
Well, the rails look awesome now.
The rails?
The rails. I can remember when we did the last video. They were like all gray and stuff, I think.
Well, I guess it's... I guess they were actually the same, because they're...
Really? Yeah. Maybe it was just the whole other
they're an asset, map and but, stuff. But the map was different, yeah.
Yeah, it was only sand.
And I made a tool so I could set them better, but I think you were there when we did that. Not that that was released. I don't think it was it? It might have been, actually.
And no, I don't think so. It was on your whole, like...
Undercover mouse.
Yeah.
Alright, so I...
You lost all the recordings. Remember?
No, I have them. I just gonna release them later. Oh. I guess.
You told me you lost them with all the other recordings. I can remember.
I told you I might have lost them, but I didn't because my hard drive wasn't fucked up. Oh wait, I might have actually lost one where you were there, and then my computer crashed. If that's what you mean, yeah, that happens.
Yeah, I think so.
Happens more and more, actually. It's awful. Well, I'm sure you're in some of those videos. Whenever they come out in 2 years.
Hopefully. I will be famous.
Oh boy. Well, this one's going out. And it'll be seen by up to 10 people. Then I press play. Alright, so... Actually, let me check how loud you are compared to me. That might be a good idea.
Shit table flat.
Hello, people of the
Yeah,
teams.
You wanna see what shit table flight is about?
Hello and welcome to Games Not Yet. It's gonna take the surprise away from the viewers.
Where is it? Where did I put it? Where do you see it? I don't see it. Oh, there it is.
Oh, another enter the gunshot thing.
Look at this. Flying can't get over table. Fuck the gungeon! Anyways, I'll make a whole rant about that eventually.
If we get all the views and all the people can relate to your problem because they all want to fly over tables with wings, can't.
They're gonna be enraged by me criticizing the holy cow again. Alright, so, oh, multiplayer, that's right, oh yes! How far are we in before I'm getting to the important part? Oh, only like 3 minutes, alright. Anyways, Edmund. Edmund's gonna be doing videos to me, with me, today, and that means I need to get some multiplayer shit working so that he'll be impressed. God, look at that.
Wow.
Getting sniped by those seeds from those honeypot ants. Jesus, stop.
This game looks insanely difficult, but...
Well, this is just bullshit
again,
testing.
Style. Yeah, but the homing seeds in the last video, or like two videos ago.
Well, they're not...
insanely difficult to
dodge. God damn it, look at that, I can't even throw properly. Wait, that's weird. I must have fucked that up at some point.
Probably.
It's not moving the seed, look at that. Why is it not moving the seat? God damn it. Well, there, I killed them. Ah, Jesus. Well, now it all makes sense. Ah, gee, I was wondering about that, and now I know. Alright. That helps.
Precious code.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Where did I... How did I fuck that up? Damn. And also, I should back up my code real quick, now that you mention it. God, this is getting so big again. What's this? 100 different files in here again? Yes, more than 100. Alright.
Oh my god, there's someone posting nigger with swastikas in the Steam group I'm in.
Oh yeah, I hope that's not the GameSquid Steam group.
No, it's the Merked Steam group, and he does it like every 2 minutes. I don't know who gave him like admin privileges, but it was a huge mistake.
Yeah, I don't enter any Steam groups, they're all full of cancer, but that reminds me very much of the Trump inauguration. Everyone was in the chat spamming swastikas, it was insane. Right, so... Yep, that sucks. I have no clue what's going on. I guess it's probably the thing I remember changing. Wait, no, is it? Ah, Jesus. Alright, let's go into the past and see.
So much mouse, it's wonderful.
Oh yeah. Are you stoked for this game whenever it comes out?
Yeah, I'm gonna buy it with all my Steam accounts.
Oh no! We could just buy multiple copies and give them to your friends.
Yeah. I will do it for sure. But only if you implement a gold DLC. I want it really hard, man.
Stop trying to put microtransactions in my game. Oh no. You're a bit breathing into your mic, by the way, if you could try to avoid that.
Yeah, sorry.
I don't know, actually. I might just have it really loud. Who knows? I mean, yeah, I guess who could tell.
I turned it a little bit away now. It should work.
Yes, you sound better.
Nice.
Well, you sound the same, but I'm assuming now that it's further away, it's better, because breathing. Oh,
sorry.
No, never mind. You should try moving it up too, if that's possible. Then it won't hear you breathe.
That's what it did. Yeah, but somehow it still hears me.
Well, I sound terrible anyways, because I'm using this standing mic and it's not in front of me, because then it'd be in the screen and also on the table, and then it would sound even worse. Right, let's see, can I throw seeds without issues now? Yes, okay, good. Whew.
Nice.
I was afraid that I had fucked up something fierce, but apparently... Ah, great, now I need to go all the way back there. Ah, jeez, why... I need to make it faster. Yeah, let me... Okay, I need to be able to move around the map faster. Let's see if I can do that real quick. If I could find where it does that. Camp plus... so much code.
Oh my god.
This it? Probably not. No. 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 Aha. Maybe. I don't know what I'm looking at there. No, nope, that's not it, is it? God damn. Guess it might be, but who could tell?
Ooh. Yeah.
Did you hear that?
Yes. I think, but just a little, so.
Oh, okay. That was gross.
Yeah, indeed.
I have no manners.
Can't behave in your own videos. Oh my gosh.
Aha, there it is. Right. And what's this? The fuck? Oh, okay. Right. That's how I did that. Not bad.
Well done, Florian.
Yeah. Right. What's shift? Ah, fuck. No. I guess I don't use anything other than shift. Yep, that's gonna be dumb. Yep, that's gonna be an issue. Because then gamepads can't do it, I guess.
Yeah. I just got a new piano today. A keyboard.
You a pianino. Piano.
Yes, for 11 years now.
Wow. So did you...
Wait, 13 years now.
Did you play something cool?
I really wanted to do something like that, but I have no cable to connect it to my computer.
Oh no.
I have to go and buy one or order one on Amazon.
Yeah, that sounds about right, because I got a mic, but no mic arm, so it's terrible. Worse than a headset. If I had a mic arm, it'd be better than a headset. So now I'm fucked. Until I buy an expensive mic arm. Because it's some bullshit hipster stuff that's really hard to get. Because I couldn't have bought a regular one. No, I had to buy a hipster one. Alright. Who could have told? Right. Did I... Oh, right. So what I do now is I press shift. Let's see what happens.
Very fast. Wonderful.
Is it faster? It is faster.
It
Yay.
Is very faster, man.
So...
You're moving at light speed.
Now we're talking. All right.
Wow.
And there's nothing here. Why is there nothing? Why am I... Oh, right. There we go. That looks fun. Because I started the multiplayer, but then I left the multiplayer. Shit, I need that cannon. No! Don't fall down. Please. No! Okay, I almost got it. There we go. Ah! Okay. That's mostly what I was wondering about. Okay, it's as shit as it was yesterday,
yeah,
but it's better than... It was... Well, I didn't break it, that's why I was checking. It's still as shit as it was yesterday. Alright. Ambulances.
Yeah, we got the same problem here. All the stupid people get hurt.
It hurts to be stupid. Right, so...
Nice.
Go on. Ranting about how you hate the stupid people.
Well, I can't really do this. I'm not qualified enough.
Yeah.
I'm stupid myself, you know.
Oh, that's good. At least you're self-aware.
A stupid person that doesn't know that he's stupid has basically no problem at all. But a stupid person knows that he or she is stupid. Oh my god, I'm so proud. I gendered. It's like the...
Stop. Don't what? Talk anymore politically about nonsense, please.
Yeah, my friends do that all the time, like gendering,
but
in a sarcastic...
To specify, because women are automatically stupid, don't you see? No need to
women
say.
Can't be stupid, only straight and white men can be stupid.
Now look how tiny that one is. Weird. Right, so that's interesting and needs to be done. And then where's the broadcast range? Wherever could it be? Wait, could it be in here? Well, that would be something.
All the mouse things. Home.
Yes. Homing seeds. Okay, what have we? Is that? No, that's not it. What else? No? No? Fuck. No? Still no? Fuck. What? No, that's not it.
So, when is Edmund going to record with you today?
Midnight.
Good, so you have plenty of time.
Yeah,
to fix this.
He doesn't respect my sleep schedule. My god, what the hell's going on out there? I'm gonna have to look. Well, now it's stopped. Maybe I don't have to look.
Right. Oh my god. Lots of people dying on the street in front of your house and you don't even care.
Well, they're fine now. They've calmed down. Yeah, that's what they need. They need someone to look at them, right? Need everyone to come and look.
Fucking attention horse.
The ambulances that are there, that's not what they need. They need attention. Okay, that's not the one. But if that's not the one, what is the one? Where am I broadcasting this? What's this even?
I have no idea.
Yes, I figured. Oh man.
A friend of me started programming recently.
Cool.
We played like on Gary's mod.
Yes.
You know that? And he did a feature where you can use some sort of point system to, I don't know, like, oh my god. I'm saying like again.
Yeah, I have you to sure stop myself.
I use trader passes and stuff like that.
Trade what?
Trader passes, so you can. Do you know what Trouble in Terrorist Town is?
No.
That's a game mode where you have traitors and innocents and. The traitors are bad, of course, and the innocents are good, and there are only two traitors. And now we have a point system, and you can use it to spend your points to get to be traitor and stuff like that. It's beautiful.
Sounds like Secret Hitler.
It sounds like Werewolf, if you know that.
I do not. I'm very unfamiliar with Steam mods anyways.
No, it's like a... Oh my god, it's a...
I guess it makes sense.
Party yeah. game.
Werewolf is the secret Hitler, yes.
The secret Hitler? Wow.
You never heard of that game?
Never.
It's where you... It's a board game where you play politicians and someone is Hitler. And then...
That's the kind of game you would play, isn't it?
I don't play board games, But yeah, it's just, you just implement policies and make politics, and then you don't know who the secret Hitler is until, well, I guess that's the end, if you find out.
Yes, in Werewolf it's kind of similar, as well as in Trouble in Terrorist Town, but in that game you have guns, you have to kill people.
Right, yes, I see.
And pretend that you're dead and stuff like that, it's wonderful.
Well, you can't, you don't die really, you just pretend to die.
Yeah, you can pretend that you're dead and let the innocents kill themselves, so they think someone of them is straight. That only works if they're stupid though, because usually you don't have to kill anyone as innocent, because you win if the time's up, so just that.
It's like a dead ringer.
Yeah, TF2. Wow.
Great.
There is a Deadringer item in Gary's mod, because it has all the source stuff in it, so you can fake your own death with a Deadringer.
Brilliant.
It's beautiful.
Well, this seems to run decently. I don't know if I made it worse or what, though. Almost seems like I made it worse.
I don't know. Seems nice.
Yeah. Ah, Jesus. Why can't I hit it? It's right there. Shoot that wasp. Did I fuck something up? No, I couldn't have, could I? Is that wasp supposed to be dead but doesn't know it? Could that be? Aha!
Probably.
It worked all along. Okay, so what do I know? Maybe I need more wasps and less honeypot ants. I don't know. But then again, maybe not.
Yeah.
I guess I could do with half as many honeypots.
Oh my god, I'm having legs now.
Well, I'm perfectly reflecting these shots.
Yeah, but my Skype is lagging now.
Just so you know.
Yeah.
I don't know, is that lagging?
I'll try to fix it.
Was that weird? I don't know.
I think it's my Skype, but then again, I can't know.
My Skype's pretty bad. This is hard, but then again, it just shouldn't matter. Okay, now I've spawned a bunch of seeds. So, can you see anything?
I can see the mouse and something moving every 3 seconds. My FPS isn't really good. My PC is a potato, basically.
Well, it should be based on your internet, if anything. Or maybe that's potato too.
Oh, that's made out of wood.
Great.
Some oak trees, basically. No, you lost all your seeds, man. Watch out.
Oh yeah, I can collect them again, I guess. I wonder if that's...
And give yourself a billion seeds.
Well,
bajillion seeds.
I don't usually. Well, I guess I could. I don't usually bother much with multiplayer stuff like that. This is on the multiplayer server, by the way, in case that wasn't clear.
Yes, you already said it like 4 times, so.
Damn you! Bring up logic. I don't know what I'm talking when I'm working.
Right. I don't either, usually.
Okay, so. Did I make the seeds less? Did I make them more laggy? What does this change do now? What does this mean? I don't know what difference it makes. Well, let's just try it like this then, I guess. On the bright side, it seems to be connecting mostly when I want it to. Oh shit, don't jump. I need to... Yeah, this honeypot's everywhere trying to kill me. Oh yeah, maybe I should make a feature where it spawns me not at near those honeypot ants. Yes. That might actually be a good idea.
Yes.
But then again, I'm not sure if I should do that now, because I need to prepare for Edmund. Ah, Jesus. Stop. Honeypot.
Oh.
Okay, I just need to kill a wasp. Where is it? There's wasps. Very good. Damn it. Hold still, will you?
Well done. The targeting thing looks wonderful, even now.
Thanks. You mean the way they get hit?
Yeah, and the thing on them, the little crosser diamond thing.
That's more of a placeholder, I think.
Yeah, but it still looks cool. For...
If you press this, then every enemy has a little crosshair like that, a little diamond.
And you can see the friendly mouses. Mice.
Indeed, I can even see myself, because there's an invisible mouse inside me. I can lock on while I'm in this mode. That's weird, I can't tell which one of these red dots is the lock on. I guess the one that'll go to the center. No? Yes? Okay. Yeah, look at that mouse lying behind me. Alright, so...
Yeah.
Don't know, did that make it worse? Ah, great, I'm out of seeds. There we go. Oh, dead, of course. Get me that cheese. I'm glitching through the house.
Ugh. We had Schulkschnaas recently.
What?
The last one. Schulkschnaas.
I have not heard of such a thing.
Really not. Oh my god. It's a little party you have at the end of the first semester.
Oh, right. I see. That was weird the way you said that.
Yeah, well, we call it Schnaas, so...
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, we don't have it that by that name.
Yeah, Schnaas is a stupid name, but... Yeah.
Yeah, I'll say.
Who am I to complain?
Free stuff.
Yeah, really. Well, it's not free. You have to pay 3 euros and then 2 for every beer.
Ah, you drink, damn it.
I only drink 2 times a year. Sylvester and Schnaas. Because Sylvester is my friend's birthday and we always go in the city and do stupid stuff.
Your one friend. I see.
My only friend. And he doesn't even have Steam. SMH.
The only time that you ever get social when your one friend has birthday.
And on Schnaas.
Okay. Okay, I sniped that wasp all the way over there.
So, you don't drink. Are you vegan then?
Huh?
You know. Are you vegan?
No. I love animal cruelty, don't you know?
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm not vegan either. But... just heard that you're not drinking, and the next step is usually going vegan and being the perfect hipster.
Well, no, not really, because not drinking is healthy and eating meat is healthy, so it doesn't really make sense.
Well, it's not that healthy, but it's still healthy.
Yeah, meat's healthy, especially chicken meat.
Yes, chicken meat is healthy, and red meat is also healthy for creatine and stuff.
Yeah, and that. I guess limited red meat.
Yes, and it also gives you cancer, so you die earlier, and don't
damn it,
emission that much CO2.
Who cares about CO2, damn it?
Everyone cares.
Freaking idiots. You care about freaking particles that get made by cars, like tiny dust particles that go in your lung and kill you, not CO2. CO2 is harmless.
It would have been CO2, but we switched to diesel and now it's not CO2 anymore.
Well, there's still gonna be filth in there as well, so...
Yes, we did something in school about it. We did a filter, we tried one of the filters out and then filtered it again for much better and even cheaper filter that you can't use for cars for some stupid reason.
Huh.
And there was still a lot of shit in there.
How odd. Because it seems that it's worse when I have this off. Alright, let's remove the honeypot ants for now so I can tell for sure. And... yes, restarting it. So have you played any Enter the Gungeon?
No, I'm sorry. I played Nuclear Throne a lot.
Right.
It's a great game. It's also in pixel art, so I don't think you'll like it.
I think I tried like once and I hated it.
Or really?
Maybe I should have tried it again.
It's insanely hard and difficult, but...
That's what I love to hear about my pixel art games.
But it pays off. And you can loop it. So you never reach an end. But you can end the game on multiple occasions, so you don't have to loop every time.
Oh boy. Well, this seems as smooth as it ever was. Damn it, now I'm confused. It's almost as if these ant pods would slow everything down with their AI, but that surely isn't the case. Heh. Or is it? Wait, what is this reset game? Oh, I disabled that, right? I guess I should make it disappear, yes. I don't have it that way anymore.
Delete it.
That was just some... So basically this
all
was
the work on.
Some kind of tutorial, basically, the server-sided code. And all it did was that it spawned a bunch of mushrooms and you had to collect them. And everything was 2D gameplay wise. So it was very odd. But now it's much more complex and only a few things still remain. In fact, screw all this comment stuff. Alright.
No one needs comments.
Indeed.
And they don't do anything anyway.
Yeah, they don't. Right, so I need to decrease the number of broadcasts that go into these seeds, but how? Seed. No, physics. This is still smaller. That's bothering me. Right, here we go. Now, what have we... Aha! Wait, is that anything? I get... Now it's too small. Right. Not too big. Alright, here we go. So what is... Ah, fuck it. This is the reflection, isn't it? No, wait. Yes, it is. Right.
Yeah.
Okay, it all makes sense now. Okay, so what do I do about that? Nothing, that's fine. Anything else about those seeds and their homing that I should be aware of? Okay, here's the homing. Doesn't seem to do any extra updating. Yes. Does not.
Why I am in a Steam group called Cute and Depressed Muslim Fanboys. What the fuck? I have to manage my Steam account.
How did this happen?
Yeah, really.
Now everyone knows that you're Muslim and they'll be racist against you.
And that I'm a cute and depressed fanboy.
Oh no.
All the fanboys.
Wait, are you you're not a Muslim, you're a fanboy of Muslims, no. Right.
Fanboy, like feminine.
Oh, even better. I'm not getting too much done, am I? How far are we in this time? No! And also there's a pointless update, great. Can't wait to see what they broke this time. I wonder if that was loud. Okay,
oh my god.
It doesn't seem to be updating as much as I thought, which means that I don't know what's going on. Very odd. Also, are these seeds smoothened? I wonder.
Also, the Europeans just lost to the Americans in the last TF2 event in America.
I didn't even know that anyone cared.
Yes, it's a shame. We just won the World Championship and now we lost at such a puny event called Rewind LAN.
Oh man, Well, you're not playing, are you?
I wasn't playing though. I'm not good enough at this video game.
Right. I thought you were trying to be professional at some point.
Yeah, I tried it. I'm playing in a team now, but we're not very good.
I see.
Yeah, it's probably still better it's than need me. Practice.
I haven't played in so long.
You should try it again. They fix the matchmaking system now.
Well, as it still needs Steam authentication.
But not a casual mode, so.
Right.
Just that.
That's pretty lame, though. Fucking Steam authentication. Why even bother? It's a fucking game, man.
Yeah, but Valve wants your private information and your phone number. So they can sell your information to other companies and stuff
like
that.
Well, then they can't do it like this.
They can do it.
I mean,
have you ever read the Steam subscriber agreement?
I'm asking, what's the point of having...
I don't know, man.
Having
it's just
the authentication be a requirement of the multiplayer mode. That's just so stupid.
And they try to stop hackers and stuff like that, but they can buy the system for $10, so they don't need the authenticator.
Exactly. Right.
So basically, just to get more money.
That's weird. Such a weird way of... Nah, that can't be the reason. Right, so multi-create is...
True.
Yeah, okay, so... when I spawn this object... Somewhere here. Okay, here it is. I don't actually know if that's gonna make any difference or if it's correct. It seems to be correct. God, if you're paying attention to this, then you'll
be
amazed how little work I'm doing right now. Jesus. I think writing one function that applies to one object and that's it. Brilliant. All right, so yes, these wasps are now smooth, are they? I don't know. No, they're not. Not particularly.
I'm back.
That was fast.
I know.
Hardly noticed they're gone. So are these seeds better or worse now? Ah, God. Did this even do anything? Ah, jeez. Ugh, fucking homing so bad.
Well done. You used the seed and got 5 seeds. You solved economics. Wonderful.
Well, actually, I missed 5 times, so I did not. But I collected some of my seeds again.
One? Oh. Now you got all the seed money and... Again, that was first try. Wonderful.
Yeah. The further away...
You're getting really good at this.
Oh, gee, thanks. You know, maybe I can kill Edmund a bunch of times. Oh, boy. It's so calm when there's no honeypot ants instant killing you. God, I can't tell if this made a difference. What am I doing? Fuck's sake. Oh. No clue. I don't even know if the wasps get smoothed out at all.
I'm sure you can do it.
Let's see. Why are they always drilling at this time? Hmm. Okay, maybe that's a little
That's really loud.
Is it?
Yes.
Let me check.
It's annoying. Not that loud, but it's really annoying. Never mind, it stopped. Oh, it comes back.
Yeah, yeah, let me listen. Which of course is stupid. Because I can't hear it over the actual drilling, can I? It's drilling at this time. Super drilling.
Oh my god, driller.
Really loud.
All the drilling.
Is it?
Yes.
Let me check. Yeah, I didn't hear anything in that recording.
Maybe it's just me turning your voice off really high so I can hear it. The audio.
Maybe.
I'm gonna turn it down a bit.
Anyways. Okay, that's definitely less smooth than it appeared last time, but let's check anyways. How often am I updating these? Is there any way I could make it obvious when it's updating them? Damn. Fucking drilling as well though. It's really pissing me off. Just constant drilling. What the fuck are they doing? Alright, great, I fell down. Right.
It's better than the ambulance, I guess.
Ah, great. Well, that doesn't seem much improved. Or is it? Alright, let's see them turning faster. Okay, yeah, that's not improved in any way. So, stands to reason it's not working. Oh wait, of course it's not. Jesus. That's just the player. Wait, no, is it? No, it's not. Well, that's confusing.
Yes, indeed.
Why aren't they smoothed out, fuck's sake?
I like how they don't attack you fast enough.
They can't attack me there.
Yes.
They're very basic multiplayer representations.
You have to teach them, Florian, and program them so they can defend themselves against you, killing them over and over again.
Nah, I just want to test the seeds for now. God damn, that was just... God, nothing gets done. Right. Okay, info message is... Yes, that we don't need anymore. Now, player smooths. There we go. If target.type is wasp, then tell me about it. If I can type. Right, here we go. Brr.
All the drilling going on.
It's weird that you can hear it, but I can't hear it if I listen to the video again.
It's like someone silent, trying to fart silently, but failing. So.
Oh no. So it's not doing it, that's good to know. False no stuff. I don't even... Right, so it's definitely not smoothing out those wasps. Great.
I guess.
It's terrible. It needs to work. And this is also pointless messaging for now. Okay, so player smooth. What else is there? Smooth is not null. That's it. Also wasp misspelled. Right. Not that it matters.
Yeah.
It's just for testing anyways. Alright, so what could be wrong? Is this? No, this goes for everything. So what does this do? Aha, it only works if bones are not null. Wait, is that correct? How odd, do wasps have bones?
No, they don't. Sadly.
Exoskeleton?
They don't even have brains, I think.
They actually don't have... Oh no, there's bones indeed. So that's not even possibly the reason. Well, they got a nervous system. Guess it's just not clumped up together. And also you could consider the whole wasp, the whole hive, one big intelligence. With every wasp being a neuron.
Well, wasps actually have brains.
Great. But,
like, not their big brains, of course.
They'll be bigger than what? Bigger than a wasp.
Bigger than itself.
Huge brain.
Huge.
Oh no.
Well, it started.
Wait, is that? That's an odd way of doing that. Oh, okay, no, that's fine. And also weird. Oh, there we go. Not that that matters. Alright, so info message.
Finally.
Huh? What finally?
I just managed to kick someone out of the Steam group who was spamming and changing his account name all the time.
So it was your Steam group? Weird.
It was another Steam group I was moderator in.
So many Steam groups.
So many Steam groups. I'm in 69 Steam groups. Damn. Really proud of that.
I see, that's why you can't leave that one that you don't like.
I just have to find a new one.
Yeah.
One of the millions that are on Steam.
Wait, wasp start, really? You did that already? Okay, so what if I join the server now? What? Why would it do that and not do the other thing? Why? I don't understand. Unless... Oh, yeah, that might be true. It must be undoing it on the wasps. I wonder if that's something that's not drilling. Some kind of machine that, like a washing machine that just sounds horrible. Because it's
probably.
It's so often, it couldn't possibly be drilling still, could it?
Maybe that. Not really good at drilling and failing to drill for some reason.
Oh no.
So stupid.
Damn it. Alright, where do I unsmooth them? Damn it, that's not it. How is it not doing this? Fucking hell. Right.
Have you ever thought about working for a big company or something like that?
Yeah, I probably suck though.
Yeah, I don't think so. You would be great.
Well, I work maybe 1 hour a day. I couldn't get paid with that. Well, then again, maybe I'd work more finally. Who knows?
Stop the gaming.
No, it's bad for your health. Nonsense. Gaming's great. Okay, maybe that will tell me something. Well, I guess it won't. Fucking hell. Really, info message spelled wrong.
SMG.
Oh yeah, that's what that means. Ah, two strings spelled wrong, Jesus. If only it would automatically consider the correct spelling, Like Flash. Guessing if it's capital or not. Wait, no, that's not how. I guess it didn't do that, did it? Oh well. So, nothing.
Oh, Paul is online. I think he deleted me on Steam.
Did he?
After I blocked him, yes.
You monster.
He went on and on and on about some stupid
Pokemon.
Nintendo game, yes, Pokemons.
It's always Pokemons.
Yeah, I can't really blame him.
I have too many autistic friends that just love Pokemon. It's all of them.
Yeah. So many autistic Pokemon friends.
It's everywhere. You're breathing into the mic again. I guess you never stopped.
I'm moving it up again.
Oh.
What? How can I breathe into it? It's over my nose.
Amazing.
It's impossible.
Maybe it's just too loud. Maybe I just have it on too loud. Who knows? I don't.
Who knows?
This fucking headset has a slider, so I never know what the actual volume is. Like, the other headset had actually manipulated the slider on Windows, so I could tell. But now it's all terrible.
Yeah.
Some of my videos will be loud, some will be quiet.
I have to get a new mic as well. My headset is broken. Actually, like, literally broken.
Just like mine. Oh wait, well, not literally, I guess. Fucking garbage though. What the fuck is wrong? Come on. This isn't even important, and why can't I get it to work, for fuck's sake? Right. Well, at least that works, spelling wise. Let's see if that makes any difference, because it really should. Damn wasps. Not being smoothed out. Can they be smoothed out? Is there something wrong with them? Are they designed not to count as having bones. Really? Oh wait, no, that's probably fine. That's not fine, for fuck's sake. You have one job, goddammit, wasps. Nice lag.
Oh my god, it's lagging again.
However, did you know?
No, my Skype is... Well,
don't worry about
it. It's awful.
It's always been awful, you just forgot because we didn't do videos. Right. Yeah.
We should do some TF2 videos in the future.
Maybe.
Seriously, we need to do this. We have to.
Well, if you don't mind being on the shitty channel that no one watches.
Yes, I would love to be on the shitty channel. I will make it great.
Well, this again. Channel is also shitty and no one watches it, so I guess that's perfect. This is the, like, 3 channels, only one of which is good. Yep.
But you have 3,000 subscribers. 3,000, it's a lot of people.
Yeah, on my good channel.
The good channel.
Yeah. Didn't you catch on to me doing these channels?
Yeah, I'm subscribed to both.
There's 3.
3? Wow. Oh. Well then. Oh fuck.
The other one's just pointless playing videos. Let's plays.
Yeah, I think I'm subscribed to that channel, but I guess it doesn't matter anyway, so.
Right. Well, you can find them from the main channel.
Main channel?
Why is it not... I don't understand. What the fuck? How could it possibly not? The fuck could possibly be wrong with this? Help. This isn't even about wasps, goddammit. I don't even know if it did it that far. Well, now we'll know at least. Well, I guess we won't. Or will we? Who knows? Well, I suppose it won't. Fuck. Let's see what it does. Please load. Nope, didn't do a thing. Wow. It's rare that I actually hit someone while doing a backflip.
Well done.
Doesn't even support auto-aim as well, and yeah, it works. How odd.
It looks cool.
Yeah.
Just call it a new feature. Even though you don't know how it works.
Oh, I'll have to make it work at one point, but not to worry about it now. The only issue is that it doesn't do auto-aiming. But it should be doing auto-aiming on the server side. So if it's lagging, it should compensate for the lag with the auto-aim. Right. Well, this is garbage. Nothing works, and I have no clue what the fuck's going on. Is this even happening?
Oh.
Where did I ch- oh, here it goes. Right. If at least that could be... At least that could be output, then I would know something. But I guess it's not gonna work, is it?
No idea.
Hmm.
Seriously.
Show me.
You can do it.
Yes, at least that far it goes. Freaking fail. Okay, how about this then? Huh, maybe I should really move away from the city.
Away from the city? You're living in Innsbruck. That's not really a city.
You think?
Like, compared to other cities like Salzburg or Vienna.
Really?
Not really Salzburg, but compared to Vienna and Berlin. Berlin. Americans barely call Vienna a city, so...
Well, fuck, that would be even worse. Why would I want to... Yeah, well, I suppose. But the thing is that I'd want to move away because of health reasons, because of... Fucking... What I say? Well, car smog, yes. But it's probably not even that bad, is it? Or is it? I don't know, it might be bad.
It's not that bad in Innsbruck, I don't think.
Where do you live?
Salzburg, but not in Salzburg. In part, it's south of Salzburg.
Yeah, that might be better to live further out.
Many trees and parks.
Oh yeah, well we still have those, it's just... Did you see in that video I made?
Probably. That one video you made.
Well, the one about the Poo Mouse update. Thought you might have checked that one out.
Probably.
It was yesterday.
Yeah. I saw it on the Steam group.
Right.
Because that one person wrote that the game is dead.
Yeah.
I cried inside. I cried.
But he's very pleased now with my video.
Hopefully.
What? That's it? But they're not no target, are they? They could be no target, but let's see.
And cables cost so much right now. I hate it.
Cables? What?
For the piano. For the e-piano. $20.
That's
euros.
Not bad.
But it's 20 euros as well, and it makes no sense.
Well, that's just how it's gonna be. We got more taxes.
Yeah. And in Saturn it costs like 35 euros, so you can forget that as well.
A what?
Saturn.
Yeah.
It's so overpriced there.
Didn't try going in a shop for a long time.
There's one next to my school. Or was next to my school. Europark. It's the biggest shopping center in Salzburg. That doesn't necessarily mean very much, but it's still big.
Can't believe I forgot that you live in Salzburg. Huh, that's something. Right, it's true, so... Wait, what? Okay. I guess I could have known. Right. Well, that was a big waste of time. Right, so apparently multiplayer targets didn't count as proper targets, and that's why everything was fucked. Alright.
Now it's work. Nice.
Yeah, let's see if it does make a difference. Nah, that could cause problems, couldn't it? Why are they no targets anyways? They should be targets. Alright, now let's see those smooth wasps. Yeah, look at that. I can hardly tell them glitching about. Because they're so fucking smooth.
Very smooth. I'm proud of you, Florian. You finally did it after 1 hour.
Oh boy, yeah, I enabled that function I made a while ago. Wow, I'm skilled.
Well done.
How's this rowing going?
It looks smooth, but...
Yeah.
I can't tell then again, can I?
I'm not talking to you then, am I? What the fuck? Where'd it go? Alright, so... It looked like it went in, but it didn't.
Now you hit it. Well done.
Ah, that's weird. And no, they're still glitching about. Fuck, why?
Yeah. I thought it was the internet, but...
It's still better, except for the seeds. They're not better. It's too bad, because I made it for the seeds, mostly. Ah, gee, I love how it hit the actual collider of the wasp, but it didn't count on the server.
You can do it. You do this. Finally.
But I actually wanted to see them collide with the ground. Alright, maybe that wasp will do. Oh my god, that's terrible. Jesus.
Well, don't kill them all the time.
No, I mean the way they
fly to the ground. Yeah, I know.
Okay, well that's good to
that
know.
That looked nice.
Oh, not really. Right, here we go. I know what to do.
Compared to the other one.
Unfortunately, it doesn't really help me too much. Yeah. Or does it? No. Well, it'll help a little. Let's see. Okay, losing this red. All right. The seeds that fall to the ground don't need to be smoothed. That's it. So, smooth. Oh, also, fuck all this info message stuff now, finally.
Now that you know how to type it, it's not necessary anymore.
Well, now I know what happened, yeah. This. So that should do it, I guess. Let's find out. Actually, I'm gonna spawn some honeypot ants again now, so I can tell what's happening.
Maybe it won't lag. Lag fuck.
Yeah, I don't think
this time.
Well, for you it might, but I don't think it. Don't think they're too laggy. Okay, wasp seems fine. And I miss. Well, that was good. Kind of.
The game looks really good compared to the Isaac game. But then again,
gee,
Flash.
Thanks. Yeah.
That's a great job.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome. Though a lot of the stuff is assets, but yeah. I really like what he's done. What? Where's that wasp? Behind, alright. I like how it floated up instead of instantly going to where it's going to go. But yeah, there's not, it'll float to where it goes. No? Wait. Okay, let's see. Here it is, and nothing works. Alright, well, good to know.
Nothing, no. Oh.
Well, it's still smooth whenever it's not out of range, I guess. If it moves a good bit, it... Yeah, like that, it moved and fast forward to where it's gonna be. Okay, yeah. So honeypot ants. So are you go?
That's the mulligan.
Are you doing studies at the moment?
No, just waiting, doing nothing.
Oh, I guess you've got all the time to watch my videos again, huh?
No, I'm driving to CERN next week, next Tuesday, for 5 days.
Right. Well,
doing a movie project with the Austrian ambassador and a few friends about cooperation with Swiss and Austria.
I imagine that.
I can send you some pictures if you want.
Maybe.
But then again, you don't have a smartphone, so I will have to upload them to Steam or something like that.
You can just drag him on Skype.
Yeah, I could do that as well. I just installed Skype yesterday again.
I don't have it. I actually do have a smartphone. I just don't use it in any smart way. I just have internet disabled on it.
Why disabled?
It's useless. Just takes up bandwidth. You know how cheap a phone can be if you don't use internet on it? It's like
really cheap.
Like 20 per year.
But then again, you don't need a smartphone. You could use chip and keep it for 10 years not paying anything.
Well, unless you get actually called after. It gets deactivated after like half a year, so you gotta pay in every once in a while.
But they're not that expensive, are they? Those chips.
Chips?
At how do you say it? I'll Google it.
Prepaid.
Yes, or something like that.
The codes, yeah, they're alright, but they need to be a certain amount to reactivate, I think, so. It's not super cheap, but it's way less than paying monthly. Right, so let's see how much of a mistake it was to make these things smooth, because how different... Oh wait, no, actually, it shouldn't be too different, should it? Right, here we go. And... dead. Out of nowhere, okay. Not good. Oh my god. That just looks bad. Yep, that doesn't look good at all. It just slowly floats towards me and I die.
I can't really see it, so it just looks all the same to me, but... I guess I should say so. I will have to watch the video then.
Oh, maybe. It's pretty hard to understand even. Right, so what if I say no seed smoothing? How much different is that then? Might be different actually. Let's see. So here it goes. Let's see how I get shot now. Okay, they seem to have a constant speed, which is better. How do I fix that, damn it? Great, it was all for nothing. The wasps aren't much smoother, and the seeds are definitely not smoother with this function on. Well, join me next time when I try to make them predict homing, or maybe I'll do that without video. Yeah, actually I might. Well, check out Edmund on my channel whenever I upload that. Goodbye.
Goodbye.